Just me. It's just me. Oh no, they took off.
They'll be back.
They'll be back.
Fucking up his house. Oh shit. Not my house.
Some food. It's a nice day out, isn't it, sweetheart?
He's a big old bird. Where's he at? Oh, that's a magpie.
You go on the other side of the road.
You see, the lady across the street, she takes care of the magpies, and I take care of all the other birds. She's got a water bath over there for the birds, and she feeds them as well. So you can say she takes care of the black-colored birds, and I take care of the white-colored birds. And they don't get along with each other either. But the black-colored bird, that is a magpie, and it is a beautiful songbird. Oh my God, and it's a very defensive bird as well. But the sounds those things make in the morning is just absolutely beautiful to wake up to. Come on. Come here, buddy. You're okay. You're okay. You know it's okay here. Yeah, I know. Well, come pick up another piece. Come pick up another piece. Look at that. You're just eating off the ends of the corn, aren't you? Yeah, sure there, Cornholio. Can you believe what Cornholio's doing? All right, guys, come on up. Come on up. Come up. Come on up. Come here. Come here. I don't know if I got some extra inside or not. Nope, I put it in the tub, guys. I'm sorry.
I thought I seen blood in somebody's poop.
You guys want some of the good stuff? Hang on a second.
something we call duck bucket food. This is the food that the animals rejected. And it's no good to feed my animals with. So I feed them to, you know, a friend of mine's chickens or to wild birds. Like these guys here. There's a human being around here scaring him. You went down there? You went down there? Come on. Don't step in the poops. Don't step in the poops. There you go. Good girl. Happy girl? Yes, you are. Someone's very, very, very happy today. Yes, she is. Yes, she is. There's nothing there. There's nothing there, honey. See? It's empty.